to be first lady because she's unique. She looks fine enough. Well, she says she eats the sun. Eats the sun. She knew Tom Cruise, but in a previous life. And she says she's been on a UFO to Venus. Political analysts in Japan don't think any of this is hurting her husband as of yet, but they warn that could change if people start wondering if she's getting involved in political decisions. And by the way, she says Venus is a pretty beautiful planet.